Hey guys, it's the 795. We're gonna be doing arms today. Even though we did biceps like 2 days ago. But I saw online a really good bicep exercise is actually chin-ups for some reason. It like activates your biceps the most. When are we trying that? I'm thinking we're gonna do biceps and triceps today. So yeah, let's do it. Too much help for this thing. I'm gonna try one more time when we're set. What should we do after that though? Get to the basic dumbbells. You know what? I should do 4 sets of this. I'll do 2 more sets. So 4 total, and then do the bicep curls, and then do the jerker curls, and then do triceps. Try one more set.
Feel you in the cover.
torso curl. That one, this variation.
Thank you.
After those sets, we're going to do tricep pull downs and then tricep extensions. And then mainly these two triceps. We do like dumbbell extensions. You can do that, yeah. So, two sets of that. That.
Now we're doing these.
Five, six,